At around 9:30 this morning, fire crews were called to the apartment building on Crawford. That is just south of Mission Avenue in Old Town Bellevue. We're told the fire started in a second floor apartment and spread to the roof. Fortunately, everyone did make it out safely and nobody was hurt. We're going to hear from some of the people affected in our next newscast live at 5. At this time, no official word on what likely started this fire.